3 Honolulu Tower, wind 03015, runway 4 to Foxtrot, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, full right, cool 3. All right, gas, full tank, undercarriage, sand lock, mixture, best power, prop, full forward, flaps, takeoff.
No, Victor 4, traffic will be departing runway 48, once they pass, we'll get takeoff.
Saga looks like a little bit.
All right, Victor 4, holding.
Not much. Okay, we're going to rotate at 59, 6 to 300 feet, then flaps up. And windows.
Honolulu Tower, Cessna 174, Lima Lima with you, 2000.
Number 174, Lima Lima, Hong Tower, maintain 2000, continue.
4 Lima Lima.
Okay, power's good. Airspeed's alive.
Victor 4, do you have traffic rotating, airborne midfield on my 48 in sight?
Affirmative traffic in sight, no Victor 4.
Victor 4, behind the traffic via Viaduct Lagoon Drive, landing south ramp will be your own risk.
Alright, behind the traffic, Viaduct Lagoon Drive, south ramp on risk, no Victor 4.
Runway 850, Mike, excuse me, approach.
Runway 850, Mike, turn right heading 080.
Right 00, runway 850,
Mike. November 44, Tangle at Delta, cross runway 48, then contact ground, if not, you can use Echo.
800
feet. Contact ground. Remember, Fazer, heading 180, established 180, heading contact departure.
180 and established 180, contact departure, travel 8950, Mike.
And head back to Tango, say long landing is approved.
Long landing approved, 2 Tango, so thank you.
Hula 3, contact departure.
Departure,
cool
3, thanks.
1278, contact center 1100.3.
1273.
Alright, 800
feet. 1500, checklist.
1100.3.
73, 76, 2400 RPM. Fuel pump off, trim, adjust.
Okay, got it.
Mixture, instruments, landing light off, flight plan.
Departure Diamond 6, or correction, cool 3, 1000 for 1500. Also requesting VFR flight following around Molokai, tail number 6901 Yankee Whiskey.
Don't need the tail number.
Cool 3.
Cool 3 is Redaconix, altitude requesting for Molokai.
Request 7500 to Molokai.
Cool 3, roger, maintain VFR at 5500.
Maintain VFR, climb maintain 5500, cool 3.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come on and fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come on, fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near, you may hear all the angels cheer, because we're together weather-wise. It's such a lovely day, just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It is perfect for a flying honeymoon. They say, come fly with me, let's fly away. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so very near.
Take off on four right.
You might even hear a whole gang of cheers just because we're together.
Weather-wise,
it's such a cool day. You just say those words and we'll take our birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's so perfect for a flying
0514, gust 22, turning left, left, hold short of runway 2 left, and then landing traffic.
Let's fly, let's fly. Pack up, let's fly away.
Number 771, contact departure.
Is that this 8 left right here?
Departure Skyhawk 771.
Okay, I got it from here. Sorry. Tower Cool 3 entering left downwind at 2000.
So you can descend at your discretion. Wind 06013, gust 22. Runway 4 right clear to land traffic, landing on right left, hold short of the intersection of Boeing 717.
Clear to land, 4 left, cool 3.
Cool 3, runway 4 right, clear to land.
Correction, clear to land, 4 right, cool 3.
Navy, Charlie Bravo 006, cross right left, runway 8 right, taxi via Romeo Bravo.
Cross 8 left, Romeo Bravo 4006.
948 Heavy, turn right at Delta,
yeah.
Hold short of runway 4 left.
Left on Delta,
hold short of
All right, gas fullest tank, or it's not yet, the right tank. Undercarriage down lock, mixture, full forward, press power, prop, full forward. We are really high. Flap, or a full landing flapper here for a bit. Okay. Yep. Back to flaps. My check.
Wind 050 at 8, gust 22.
Traffic.
Gust 22, Jesus. 1080 knots.
Just not available.
Tower, good afternoon, Empire 618, checking in visual, runway 4 right.
Verify call sign.
Empire 625, sorry, that was last flight.
Empire's all the way out.
Empire 625, Honolulu Tower, number 2, Diamond Short Final, wind 0609er, runway 4 right, clear to land.
4 right, clear to land, Empire 625.
Honolulu Tower, November 778, Delta 0, number 2, following ATR for 4 right.
Number 778, Delta 0, Tower, caution, make turbulence, wind 06010, gust 22, runway 4 right, clear to land.
4 right, clear to land, Delta 0.
Charlie Bravo 006, approaching hold true, ready to go.
Flew the 3-3 to Delta to contact ground.
Fire Delta, contact ground, call 3. That was a pretty good landing, all things considered.
I think so too.
Where's that traffic at in front of us?
That's fucking crazy.
And 2,000 feet on downwind. Is touchdown and exiting run.
I think you did a good job bringing it around. Sharp base, sharp final.
November, correction, Navy, Charlie Bravo 06698 right. Land up and wait, start the lower flight runway.
You got a contact.
1219 ground. Said exit Delta, contact ground.
Okay, I missed that.
Nothing like them telling you got a 14 knot gust differential.
That's turn Delta and ground, Hawaii, 245.
Yeah, I was going to ask you about that. I guess we'll talk when we're taxiing. A couple questions that came up.
Right back, general on Julie. Charlie, I'm sorry if you took up your taxi to see that.
Got it.
I can cross you in line.
Honolulu ground, Kula 3 is clear of FAR to Delta Quest taxi to South the Anchors.
Kula 3, Honolulu ground, taxi to parking via Charlie.
Taxi to parking via Charlie, Kula 3.
Ground Hawaii, 245, clear and left Delta 10.
Point 245, Honolulu ground, Alpha Golf parking.
Alpha Golf Park, Hawaii, 245.
Good night.
Okay, go ahead.
I was asking you why you were coming in so high in speed. That was one thing, but I guess you already explained that one, the gusts.
Sure.
And then, I meant to ask you this a while ago, but you don't land with full landing flaps?
Not in that kind of gust.
Okay.
That kind of gust. If it's above about 12 knots, if it gets into the teens, I would stick with takeoff flaps. And if there's more than about an 8 knot gust differential, that I stick with landing flaps too.
You mean takeoff flaps?
Takeoff flaps,
okay.
Yeah.
So basically what you're saying is the speeds, if the wind knots are too high or you get too high of a gust differential, you don't go full landing flaps.
Right, because you know, if it's gusting like that, you want I prefer less of that surface area.
Yeah, because it's to grab you.
Catching those gusts.
Yep.
And you know, you've got a better headwind, so it's okay if you land ground speed.
Yeah, yeah.
With the takeoff flaps. If it's like eight or ten, if it's 10 knots or less, not gusty, then I would just use full flaps. I'd go over the numbers about 70 knots.
Okay.
There's a formula that I knew better when I was still flying a lot of VFR that I need to look up when I get home, that one of the flight manuals had for the, I think it was approach speed was like,
and that was
I forget.
I remember a formula, but I don't remember what it was.
It's like it's a number plus half of the wind speed plus all the gust differential.
It's not a formula I used very often, I remember that.
But I remember like 80 knots is about right. If it's really gusty, that'd be about right. 70 or 80.
Honolulu ground, FedEx 948 clear of the runway. FedEx 948, every Honolulu ground, catch for the park for you, Charlie, going.
I guess the other thing that was interesting to me is that
625 cleared echo for the inner island.
It was a sharp or close downwind leg to your final four right, and it was also therefore a sharp final downwind to base and base to final turn.
Yep.
Is that normal?
Okay, hang on.
November 9, 02 Tango Sierra Hotel clearance, Silivri Airport on the keel, right. 2 departure, flying via the SID.
Alright, after landing, flaps, pedal heat, fuel pump, alternate air, lights,
right,
yep, mixture,
you're
reading too fast, man.
Sorry, we've already done all these, so.
Squawk 2236.
ELT, silent, avionics off. Throttle, 1000 RPM.
Let me get the number here real quick. 3645.5.
November 2 Tango Sierra, back correct.
Actually, before we secure, can we swap headsets for a second? I want to see how that one sounds. On, I don't know, ATIS or something. Let's turn on the UAS ATIS.
That's high up for visual approach. Lava. 43, 41.9, 41. If unable to hold. Three manual control instructions and three first flight hazard runway. Internet Tango Village. More information at Honolulu Augmented Flight Service Station. Advise on initial contact. You have information.
Off throttle, 1,000 RPM. There, ignition check. Lights off. Check. Off.